Alright guys, welcome back for some more Tomb Raider 2. Let's see, we just finished a bit of a fight here. Let's see, what's down there? Ooh, not a way I want to go. The Opera House is where we are, and that is a way I don't want to go. Can I make it up here? No, I can't. I wonder if there's any way to make it up there. Well, this looks like one of those doors that would open downward, like a trap door, so let's see what we can find. What's down here? Oh, well, that's fitting. I see one of the golden dragons down there, or one of the secret dragons. But I also see death. And if you think I'm gonna fall down there, that's gonna kill me. I need to find a safe way down. That's where we came from. Ow. Alright. Let me see. Is there anything up here? Let's see. Where can I go? Well, I ain't going down these pits. Can you seriously tell me I can't reach that? Well, let me try something. No. I can't reach up there. Can I even get up there? No, that's not gonna work. I need to backflip up here. That box kill me. There's a switch here. Oh, for crying out loud. Well, I got the height advantage, buddy. No, I believe there's a button on here called pause, and I hit it. Which means I paused the game, went into my menu and healed, but apparently it does not register like that, so what the hell? I didn't even know there was a guy with a gun, I only saw the guy with a bat come out. And that thing does hurt. Laura, you're not responding to my damn controls. Okay, so don't let the box hit you. Because that thing will hurt. I said the back. Laura, not responding! I knew I would have to suffer that sometimes. I believe I was close enough to that. Back jump. Think not onto the steep end. Oh, gee. Jump. Funny. Very, very, very funny game. I didn't know you had humor. Ugh. my limit to be about me dying to a frickin' box. And I even have a problem with the box before. There we go. Alright, just to prevent myself from ever doing that again. Saving. It's annoying now. I'll hit the switch. I'll take the gun guy out first. Leave the bat guy alone. Try that again. That's what I thought. Alright, there's the gun dude. No, aim at the gun guy. Okay, I don't want to get too close to that box. And he's not even going to shoot, isn't he? Come on. Okay, good. Please tell me that's it. That guy's dead. Let's go up there and see if he dropped anything. Which I hope he did. Uh-huh. Shotgun shells and a flare. The flares aren't really that important to me much. I don't even know if they'll be important later. Well, now that we succeeded in that saving. Hell yeah, I'm saving. Oh, I've reached the bottom. Alright, let's head down. What'd you drop? Nothing, you're in the ground, and it's probably in there with you. I see two switches. Oh, dear lord, is this a maze? Well, it's a ladder, but what's up here? Nothing, a way down. Wait, is that a boulder? Called it. I called it. It was a boulder. Well, great. Now I'm locked in. How the hell am I supposed to get over there? I don't like that. What the heck do we have here? Yeesh. This is like the perfect place for a fight. Alright, healing. I was trying to do. Whoa! Thank you kindly. Thank you kindly for just falling on me, sandbag. What did that open? Did I just open up the music box or something? Or did something open up on the outside? Oh, it's still a pit of destruction. It's telling me I opened something, but I don't know what exactly. I don't know what that thing did. Nice try. Push the switch. Let's at least try and make it through that room. Or at least kill everything in that room. Okay, here we go. Okay. Can I shoot that thing down, I wonder? Probably not. Okay, he didn't give me a chance to heal. Not gonna die. I'm trying to do fancy moves. I'll gladly take that. Let that thing fall so it's no longer a hindrance. Dogs! Does that really work, though? It seems like they're just locked on to it. And it's dark. Looks like it's just a ramp in here. I really don't like to use flares. I mean, I would think they're... use is important. Okay, yeah. Really? Is there anything where he came from? This area is looking suspicious. Stop getting a lucky lunge at me. Ah, the flare went out. I had to drop the flare. This looks like the perfect place for a secret passage. Doesn't look like anything is here. Oh, switch. Okay, what am I opening? It doesn't look like I'm opening. Is there anything with these things?
No.
No.
Apparently there's some sort of interaction with them, so okay. Otherwise Laura wouldn't have done anything. But she said no, that means there's something associated with them. But what exactly? I hear footsteps. Something's nearby. I hear you. Uh-huh. Height advantage, but oh man, there's a dude with a gun. No game. Just with humor, you'd be the star. Why do you do that, game? Why does it do that? Every time I hit multiple buttons on my controller, it opens up my start menu. Okay, now I know there's gonna be dogs in here. Let me just take out the dogs and then I'm gonna stop the vid. Alright, well there, we made some progress now. So I'm gonna save it here. So join me next time and we'll continue on with our journey. Tomb Raider 2, to be continued.